This is a message from the Military Strategic Command Team. Would all survivors that can hear this message head to North West Airfield for extraction? No exact ETA, but extraction is likely at 1400 hours. This is a message from the Military Strategic Command Team. Would all survivors that can hear this message head to North West Airfield for extraction? No exact ETA, but extraction is likely at 1400 hours.
The story of my life, I'll give her hope. I'll spend her love until she's broken inside. The story of my life.
Oh, yeah.
Craig, you're going home, mate.
You're going home.
Just got to do a bit of narration for the viewers. Then we get back to a sin song. The Greatest Showman.
Yeah, we sing that next.
Great shout.
Welcome to episode 4. In a surprising turn of events,
this is in no way because the awesome server we are playing on is changing its map to Livonia, and due to me having COVID, I'm not well enough to record video, so I ran out of time, sorry.
Craig must make his way to North West Airfield so he can regain his freedom and return home to his loving wife and son.
Just to be clear that none of this is scripted, I've just had to find a way to bring a conclusion to this series that I've loved making. The server closes tomorrow and I think this idea will bring it to a natural end. Now, if there's survivors at the North West Airfield, or anywhere for that matter, Craig has every chance of... Don't say it. He has every chance of... I love him. Every chance of dying.
You said it.
Right, anyway. So we have time before extraction, so I think we should go to the campsite, see if there's any ammo in the civilian barracks and the medical building as well. Or bandages. Nappy pen, we'll take that. Dreamworld, we're living in Dreamworld.
It'd be nice to find a blaze or a tundra, but mosin ammo as well, I'll be happy with that. Let's see what we can find, if anything. God, look at those beautiful strong arms.
What was that?
I said we need some firearms. Well, the food I just got from the zombie there. Plus the pieces of meat we've got, the baked beans. It's really the first day we haven't had to worry about food at all. It's a shame it's the last day.
So the ski resort had been looted pretty recently. Nothing there for us. So here we find ourselves. Cine stop. Quite a few zombies. Quite a few infected around here. Can hear a chicken. I'm leaving you alone today, mate. I don't need you.
Another base.
Let's see if it has any potential residents. Or is it another one that's been broken into? Yeah, broken into. Now, it feels like there's no one around these parts, but... just seems to me everything's been looted up. And there's all these bases. And these bases are getting raided. So for them to get raided, you need players snooping around, finding these bases. So it's a funny one, because you do feel like you're alone up here. I keep saying it, but you do. You feel like you're alone up here. But you're not. You're not. And that's why I love being up here in these parts. I mean, yet without a doubt, you can go a few hours up here not seeing anyone, but the moment you do, the adrenaline kicks in. And then that's the Dayz experience right there. The one thing I want more than anything in this game is working vehicles. Good, decent working vehicles. I think that will add so much to this game. so much. It's so great when it has happened, when I've been out in these parts and a vehicle's come by. It's been so good. I've just checked and it's a full server. So at this rate, Craig, we're just biding our time. Try not to get ourselves killed. Oh, I think we'll get them, we'll combine them with the other multivitamins we've got. Yeah, so we're waiting for extraction. But there's a bit of time yet. So I think we're head to Nova. Craig, we've spent a lot of time together these last few days. And in that time, I've come to admire you. And, How do I say this? Grow strong feelings for you. Oh, look. Is that a base? So what did you say?
Nothing.
So here we are, Nevaeh. Huge city, this. Huge city. Very, very popular. The bases. And very, very close to the town we've just been to, Topolinicki. It's just that with all the time we've spent together, I've just grown quite fond of you, quite attached, you know, in a special way. Do you remember that bloke I killed? great times. What was that? What were you saying anyway?
Yeah, nothing, Craig. Nothing, mate.
We could have better guns going into North West Airfield as we head there now, looking over Novo. At least we can defend ourselves. How are you feeling anyway, Craig? How are you feeling about going home, mate? Can't wait to see my wife. Can't wait to see my wife, Wendy. I bet she's missed me. And then there's my boy, Billy. He's such an intelligent boy. Such an intelligent boy. Miss him so much. Really do. I can't wait to go home.
Oh, you Craig lovers shat yourselves there, didn't ya?
Future Receding Man here. Well, it's not future receding, I am receding. But anyway, Future Receding Man here, teaching you all to not get attached to your characters.
I know the ending.
Anyway, he's alive and well, and we get back to the live action. Future Receding Man is out of here.
It's funny how you remember the little places. I remember me and my son playing, and he died just here. Just a bit over there, we'd killed a bit of wildlife, so obviously the shots must have rang out. And yet, I just remember him drinking a bit, having a bit of food or having a bit of drink, just kneeling down, and the next minute, bang, dead. And I was shortly after. We had no idea where the shots were coming from. I mean, looking at it now, there's enough space, enough places, isn't there, to scope someone. But oh, it's funny how you remember the places. Great memories. Oh, seriously, I'm sorry that the video has kind of led to this change of direction. I mean, the plan was to have Craig travel the whole map, maybe go to places like North West Airfield a few times, really have a life with him, you know, build a shelter, maybe build a base, not build a car, for obvious reasons. I mean, while now I hope we don't die as we head towards North West Airfield. I really hope we don't die, but if we do, it's been a great journey. It's been a great one. Shorter than what I'd liked, but a great one all the same. And if I didn't get the dreaded virus, then we definitely had another few episodes before the map change on this server, but all the same, it has been great, and I hope you've enjoyed it too.
tell him. I'm gonna tell him.
I can't fight this feeling any longer. Yet I'm still afraid to let it show. Cause I feel so secure when we're together. You give my life direction. You make everything so clear.
What'd you make of that, Craig?
We're here. We're here. We're at North West Airfield. I'm going to see Wendy. I'm going to see Billy. Come on.
Sorry, mate. Sorry. I'm too excited. What'd you say? Did you say something there?
Yeah, I said eyes out for survivors. We don't want to get you killed here. We want you back home, don't we? Not heard any gunshots so far. I so hope you don't die, Craig. I so hope you don't die, mate. But you never know coming here. You never know. I've come here before, absolutely nothing. For about half an hour, and then bang, dead. And I've also come here many a time, no action. So it's hot and cold. It's such a vast area that you could have two or three, four players here and not bump into each other. On an unlucky day. And on a lucky day, you could bump into everybody, so it's, as I say, it's all on the day. But today, we see a player, but I want you home, Craig. I want you home, mate.
So we've got a contaminated zone and a heli crash. Wow, the heli crash is a little bit away, but the contaminated zone, it would have been nice to do a contaminated zone. With Craig's life, get the full NBC gear. That would be nice. That would have been nice. But never mind. We're here. The plan is to wait here for extraction. Risky to hang around here, I know. Risky to hang around the airfield. Too long, but we have to add a bit of danger. That's what we've got.
So close to you surviving, Craig. So close, mate. Shots there. From a distance, but there's someone here. Well, that's where the heli crash was. Not there anymore, and that's where also I think the shots were from. So they could make their way to here. Well, I've been here some time now, heard no shots. I think we pass on them. Heard no shots other than the ones we heard a bit ago, so I think it's getting time for extraction. It's around that time. Giving it a go to see if we can see any players. It might be time. It might be time for you to go home, Craig. Unless you get headshot now, mate. Unless you get headshot now. Right, let's go to this tower. Let's get to the top of this and see if we can spot our escape. Spot your escape out of here, Craig. I can hear the heli, Craig. You're going home, my friend.
Where?
What the f***ing hell is that? Look, Craig, my budget is £2.50, mate. Sorry, but I make YouTube videos for fun. Get on it and go and see your family, mate. Do you know when I can speak to my family? You can ring them from your hotel room. Can't believe the last 4 days I've just had. Can't believe it. Wendy is not gonna believe this. I'll ring her now.
Oh, I can't wait to speak to her. She's gonna be so excited to hear from me.
Hello?
Hello? Is Wendy there?
Yeah, I'll just get her for you.
Wendy. For you.
Hello?
Wendy, it's me, Craig.
Oh, Hi, Craig.
Who's that that answered the phone?
That's Stanley. He's our gardener.
Gardener? We don't have a garden. We live in a flat.
Did I say gardener? I meant plumber. Anyway, how are you? How's the business trip?
It didn't go well. Gotta say, it didn't go well, but I'm on my way home now.
On your way home? I thought you were home next Thursday.
No, it's not gone as expected. You don't sound too pleased that I'm heading home.
I am, it's just me. Stop it. Stop it, it tickles. Stop it.
You like that? You like that?
Is that Billy? Can I speak to my boy, Billy? God, I've missed him.
No, it wasn't Billy. He's in his room.
Well, can I speak to him? I missed you.
Billy! It's your daddy.
I'm your daddy.
I don't believe this. What is going on? What the hell is going on? Keep it together, Craig. For Billy's sake. For Billy's sake, keep it together. Come on, Billy.
Hello.
Hi, son. It's Dad.
Missed you, mate.
Bacon.
Sorry, what was it? Bacon? How are you, mate?
Bacon.
Yeah, I've really missed you. Really missed you. What you been up to?
Bacon.
Yeah, okay. Bacon. How are you, mate? Have you missed me?
Bacon.
Yeah, bacon. What you been up to? Come on, what you been up to? Have you been playing with little Teddy? Have you been playing with your Teddy?
Bacon.
Do you want to put Mummy back on the phone?
Bacon.
Thought you'd say that.
Oh, I'll speak to you all soon. Bye, son.
Bacon.
Hello, who is it?
Hi, Craig, it's Elton.
Elton, how are you, mate?
I'm great. You know what it's like in the world of business.
Look, Elton, I've not had a great time of it recently, mate. What do you want?
Oh, we have a brand new opening in one of our branches. And we think you are perfect to head the team there. I understand if the wife and kid are stopping you, but I thought
I'll take it.
Really? That's great.
Where is it, Elton?
It's a beautiful place. I have the name of it somewhere. Where is it? Oh, here it is.
Livonia. Story of my life. I take her home. I drive all night to keep her warm in time. It's frozen.